welcome back to Casual Nerd Studios with the final mission of the D.M.C. Devil May Cry reboot. This is Mission 20, The End. And by far, when I played this before on the 360, this is the hardest freaking mission in the entire game. We'll see how many times I die this time. Anyways, I want to thank everybody if you've watched all the way up to this one. Thank you for watching and the support. As always, this is brought to you in part by peer pressure. Let's see how many times I die. This is usually the end to almost every Devil May Cry game that I can think of.
What's happening?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
I like that collective.
What did you just say?
What in the crap?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
But don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Oh god, here we go.
Thank you. Sorry, brother. Don't be.
Halfway point. This is rear guitar.
Yes, it is.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
you are. You are Dante. Nothing more and nothing less.
I would like if they would have made an anime series out of this. Reboot. Okay, that wasn't as bad as what I thought it would be. Oh, I think the last time I played this, I was on, like, the most extreme difficulty. Yeah, and there's the game. It was fun. Go ahead and just skip past all the credits. D. Alright, so that is the end. Hold on, double check. Okay. Alright, so that's the end of the series. I hope everybody who's watched me up until now, I want to thank you, ask you to continue your support, and just remember to like, follow, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Go follow me over on Twitter, it's at cnstudios and twitter.com. And remember, I stream every night, 10 p.m. Central Time. I hope to see everybody there, and I'll try to figure out what my next video series is going to be. Peace. Take it easy.